Yes, Dr. S.S. Sridhar, the chairman of IET Chennai Local Network, to kindly welcome the gathering. Please, sir.
Good morning to one and all present here. The Institution of Engineering and Technology, which is a professional body of UK, which has a lot of local networks here. And we represent the Chennai local network, which is one of the largest in Asia and also second largest in the world. We have around 6,000 members into it. And we, most of us, the members are volunteers in this organization. We work for institutions. We are professors and academicians, and also there are a lot of industry panel into this network. For the past 2 to 3 years, we have been discussing this a lot, that we should bridge the gap which is existing between the industry and industries and institutions, because that is the talk of every panel discussions or any conference which is held in throughout the city or whatever it is. So we took a lot of pains in bringing a lot of industries into our stream so that the ultimate beneficiaries are the student community. Because by and large, the students are going to be the next leaders or entrepreneurs. So whether it is upskilling or to know about the future technologies, apart from the curriculum or whatever they learn in the thing. So when recruiters or the people from industries come and talk to our students, there is always a gap which is existing. So why not we try to have a summit kind of stuff so that we can have a good interaction between the industry and people from academia, or students and faculty who can interact and get the benefits of it. So today it has become the dream has become true. So I, first of all, I would like to thank all my local network people and also the volunteers and academic affiliates, because they are the backbone behind this Chennai local network. Academic affiliates provide a lot of inputs, whether it is a panel discussion or any activity which is going on in the network. So I start my welcome address with a thank note, basically. So this is the first edition, as our MC was mentioning. This is the first edition of Industry Institution Summit. Every year we plan to do this. And this year we have had the opportunity of meeting a lot of industry people. They all came forward. And as a gratitude, we would like to again thank our respected chief guest from the Government of India, that is Software Technology Parks of India, Dr. Sanjay Tyagi, for first of all accepting our invitation. The first time we met him, he said, okay, I know about IET and I know the pride behind IET, so let's do wonderful things. He has also promised us to conduct more hackathons. Maybe STPI would be supporting all those things in the coming years. So as part of our Chennai local network, first of all, I welcome our respected chief guest. Our guest of honor, Dr. C. Muthamil Chelvan, who is a fellow of IET and also the Director of Engineering and Technology, SRM Institute of Science and Technology. Whatever activities we do, the largest academic affiliate is the SRM Katangulathur campus, and he is heading that institution. So as part of the Chennai local network, again, I welcome Dr. C. Muthamil Chelvan, the director, for this inauguration function. Thank you. Dr. Rishi Bhatnagar, the head of IoT panel, he's also a fellow of IET. So right from maybe 4 or 5 years back, we met him in one of the conferences. There was a lot of discussions going on how to, what is the next technology which can be targeted. So the first thing which came to our mind was IoT. Because IoT, and also today, this year it is e-mobility also has joined. So he is heading the IoT panel, and a lot of initiatives have happened at the All India level, and also he is supporting a lot for our most of the activities in the area of IoT. So I welcome you, sir, for accepting our invitation and coming to here. Mr. Raghavan, the head of membership and partnership of the IET. He is a very dynamic person. He always will be behind in any activities, whatever we do in the Chennai local network, and also in the membership drive, because we could achieve this target. Maybe this year also we are planning to increase our membership drive. I already noted that 6,000 plus members are there in this IET, in Chennai local network alone. So it is all because of Mr. Raghavan. I should thank him, and also I welcome him for this inauguration. And I also would like to welcome all the speakers for today's discussion, Mr. Joy Rajan and Mr. Ravichandran from TerraFast and other people, and also from STPI. And also I welcome all the committee members of the Chennai Local Network, the faculty from various academic affiliates, the student friends from all the academic affiliate colleges, the industry people who have accepted our invitation and are coming over here, the exhibitors, sponsors. So I thank all of them, and also welcome all of you for this wonderful first edition of Industry Institution Summit. Thank you very much.